I just want to start out by sharing some things that we have. I'm not going to go into a whole lot about, but I've got on here on the handout that we've got academics, arts, athletics, career, technical, agricultural education, technology, and facilities. We have a balanced scorecard that has all of this information on here, and we use a process by which we establish goals, and if we meet our goals, and green. If we are getting close to not meeting, we don't meet the goal, but we don't score below the state average, it ends up being in the yellow here. And if there's anything in the red, which there is one thing in the red, that means we've scored below our what our goal is. So that'll kind of tell you a breakdown. It's the front and back. Academic test scores on the front and on the back. There's other areas of success that we have in the school system. On the back of one of these sheets, we have a lot of things that deal with the system accomplishments. And then one of the sheets deals with the mission, vision, values, and guiding principles of our school system. So I think that'll speak for itself. But what I want to really talk to you about are areas that we have partnerships with other governmental entities here that I think can be expanded in the future.